Looking for how to delete keyboard history in Samsung Galaxy phone. In this video, I show you how to delete keyboard history in Samsung Galaxy phone. For doing this, go to settings, scroll down, then go to apps. Now tap on three dot menu. Now tap on show system apps. Okay. Now search for Samsung keyboard. Tap on Samsung keyboard. Tap on storage. Tap on clear data. Tap on delete. Now I hope that this method clear your Samsung keyboard history. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe Thomas Guide.